Who doesn't want to escape the cold? It has been cold. This week, not too bad, but it's been very cold this winter. And the daily grind with a vacation that will re-energize and rejuvenate. Resorts are catering to those that want a healthy food and fitness and spa vacation. I do too. My goodness. Michelle Niven is here. She's from Travel Professionals with Affordable Travel Vacations. It's great to have you back on the show.
Thank you for having me.
So these trends, and we're going to go through them in order, is the food trend, the local food trend, and craft beers and cocktails.
Yep.
And then we have the spa vacations, and also in the middle we have
some health and wellness.
Health and wellness. Okay, so let's start out with the fact that there are foodies and they travel, mm-hmm. and when they travel, they want to go and find unique little nooks and crannies that make great food and great drinks.
Yeah, so when you go on vacation, you want to always experience like the culture and all the different things coming from those local ingredients. And so now resorts are really gearing towards, let's do local and organic food so that when people come, they can sit down and have a healthy meal that they may not have time to prepare at home, but yet they really are just using different unique ingredients and just things that really inspire the chefs there to create these dishes that are healthy but just so delicious at the same time.
Exactly, and things that maybe you can't, I mean, this is an amazingly great foodie town, but it is nice to go places and get what they make every single day. What is what they make every day? Of course, they're gonna be good at it.
Yeah.
And so why not try it? You know, the tastes of that area.
Yes. What's so cool is the like Charisma Hotel, they have a 70,000 square foot greenhouse and they grow all their vegetables and their spices and all those things to help make their food and drink. So you know it's coming right from the source and just super fresh. And so we just really think that that's a really unique experience where people can go and eat healthy and feel better when they come back from the vacation instead of just feeling kind of worn down from all the food that may not be so good.
That's exactly right. Okay, so now we'll go into a spa and fitness first of all. Yep. Health and fitness.
Yep.
Folks go on vacation and actually really want to work out and continue feeling better and maybe trying new workouts.
Yeah, I mean I think during such a busy like stressful time people like really struggle with fitting in workouts, and so if you're able to go to a vacation where you have all the time in the world, why not go to a place that has really great gyms and good facilities? So one of my favorite is Unico in the Riviera Maya, and they have this state-of-the-art gym, and then they offer classes throughout the day so you can go to your favorite class, and then they have yoga on the beach, meditation, group classes,
I saw paddleboarding.
Yeah, I mean just all these things to really just get you amped up, re-energized, and just time to meditate on yourself and your health.
And a lot of yoga vacations are becoming very, very, more and more of them. A lot of people are going on them. Even if they're not a person that does yoga on a normal basis, they're going and trying this out in these beautiful places.
Yes, they have personal trainers right there on staff. And these wellness suites that the Moon Palace has, now you can get a kit in your room that has the yoga mat, the dumbbells, a jump rope, and then your personal trainer comes in and teaches you circuits that you can do, go out to the aqua pool.
I mean, it's fun.
Really just getting geared towards the health of people.
And getting outside and doing sports maybe you didn't try before as well with the paddleboarding. Okay, so let's finish it up with spa vacations.
Okay, so one of our favorites is Hard Rock Resorts, and they offer the neatest experience because not only do you get the spa there, but you get to do the circuit thing going into it. So you get the mud room, the ice bath, the sauna, the steam room. So all these things leading up to then your massage. And they have rhythm and motion, which means they take music that you select and they can do vibrations and pulses and massage to the beats of the music.
And it's all of their hotels, or it's specific Hard Rock hotels?
Specific Hard Rock hotels have that kind of scenario where they do the rhythm and motion and all the circuits, but most of them do, and we look into that for you if that's something that you would like.
I was just at the one in Las Vegas and I had no idea that that was going on. I want to check that out. So that's a really cool thing, and a lot of people do love the spa vacations, but the cool thing about it is there are really neat ones in almost every state.
Yeah.
I've heard of some phenomenal ones in the Smokies, mountains in the east, and the Appalachians, and then of course in the mountains to the west as well.
Yeah, so I think it's just a really, it's that new year where everyone's kind of looking to like start the year off right and eat healthy and be healthy. So why not take a vacation and go where you can come back feeling refreshed, but with eating that good food and having time to work out and really
And I really, and we were talking before the segment, and I really think that the key to your business is the fact that people are so busy and they are so stressed that they don't have time to do the research. And so come to you guys, learn what you already learned, and then move on from there. Thank you for coming on. We'll see you again soon.
Yeah, and if there's any other travel needs you would like for the spring break coming up or anything like that, we're happy to help.
All right, you can learn more and find a link to affordable travel vacations on KARE-11.com.